All right, guys.
Get under the bar, Ben.